Proverbs 1, this is a prologue. It's exhortations to embrace wisdom, which really is all about Proverbs, warning against the invitation of sinful men. So Proverbs 1, verse 1. The Proverbs of Solomon, son of David, king of Israel, for gaining wisdom and instruction, for understanding words of insight, for receiving instruction in prudent behavior, doing what is right, just, and fair. So this is the adventure that we're building. It's not that we don't have any wisdom or any knowledge, but we don't have enough. And this book is packed full of it. So right here from the very beginning, it's the advice. Advice means do as I do, not just as I say. That's what advice means. Proverbs means advice. That's what the word means. So here we are in chapter 1, verse 1. We're being asked to gain wisdom and instruction. The second thing, we're to understand words of insight. Not to just hear them. That's the thing. And that's why we're only taking a few verses. I hope you continue and read all through Proverbs 1 today. Read the whole thing. But come back and look over this few verses again. That we not just hear it, but that we understand it. This is going to be a classic theme throughout Proverbs. To understand. To receive instruction in prudent behavior. And this is the big thing for today. And we'll look at this a couple times this month. Prudent. What does prudent mean? It means acting with or showing care and thought for the future, to store it up, to look at the future, to look at what the future might have, to store up wisdom that we're going to use in the long run, and then to do what is right, just and fair. No other time in history do we need to be just, right and fair. And so I hope that this morning you've been able to listen to this, and let me just pray real quick for you and pray for you. God, I just ask that you would cause us to not just hear the words of Solomon, the words of wisdom, but to understand them. And I know that takes a lot, but God, that you would do it in our lives. We give you thanks and praise. Amen.